State Senator Ray Lesniak is on the phone. And he is, just to switch subjects a little bit, but Ray, I'm going to ask you about this general issue. But I wanted to give you a minute to just tell us why you are opposed to the bear hunt. The bear hunt in New Jersey is coming up in December. Last year, almost 300 bears were killed by hunters, and there were 900 reported incidents of bears coming into yards, wrecking property. Good morning, Ray. How are you?
Hey, good morning. Do we have to get into the general
a little bit
weight issue?
Yeah, come on, you don't want to weigh in on this?
Very funny. Hey, listen, bear hunting does not reduce in any way, shape, or form the incidence of bears going into neighborhoods. What does is people leaving out their garbage and hunters bear baiting with food that attracts bears out of their natural habitat into residential areas. So what my legislation will do is require that bear-resistant containers be used. They're not expensive. The municipalities can provide it. And this way, they'll protect themselves and eliminate any need for any bear.
But what do you say to the hunters? Now, I'm going to tell you, I have had bear, and I think it's terrible. I had bear chili, and it
nobody hunts bear for food. They hunt it for trophies.
Well, I don't know. I mean, somebody's eating it. There are recipes online. What do you say to the hunters, though, that are, I mean, let's face it, they are baiting the deer as well, and that's not illegal. Baiting for hunting is not illegal in this state.
Well, it is. It will be under my legislation, baiting for bears or for deer. Of course, the same thing happens. The bears go into that food as well, and again, it attracts that. It increases their, by the way, their proclivity. Their proclivity, that's not the right word. They have more babies. They produce actually more when they eat human foods. The science is very telling there. But the bottom line here is to protect the public. We have to make sure that the public secures their garbage.
So, Senator, your bottom line is that this is our fault. I mean, there was a hiker from Rutgers killed last year. There was a 7-year-old, right? It's our fault.
Well, you know what? So you want to eliminate all the bears from their natural habitat? You know, it's not our fault, but we have to protect ourselves. If we're going to leave out garbage and that garbage is going to attract bears, then yes, in those cases, those people are responsible and they're endangering the lives of their neighbors as well. It's no big deal to require them to have bear-resistant containers that are secure and will protect them and their neighborhoods.
In fairness, though, Senator, don't local municipalities already have these rules?
No, they don't. Many of them don't, including campgrounds. And by the way, that's another thing. Campers, if they leave food out, that's another, again, once bears start eating human food, they start searching for it. If there's no human food available to them, they'll stay in their natural habitat.
Well, I have to tell you, with 1,500 black bears and somewhere in the neighborhood of 2,500 or 3,000 bears, I can't imagine how you'd eliminate the need for the bear hunt, because what happens when you limit the hunting, the populations explode.
Actually, the exact opposite is true. There's no evidence whatsoever that hunting of bears decreases bear incursions into residential neighborhoods.
All right, well, there you have it.